Neighbors spoilers, Cassius Grady Q Hamish Rush and Piper Willis storyline twist. Neighbors fans finally know Cassius Grady's big secret, as it has now been revealed he was the killer of Hamish Rush. But what consequences will his murderous secret have on the rest of Ramsey Street? Neighbors' new gardener, Cassius Grady, played by Joe Davidson, has been keeping a big secret to himself. But the time is finally here for the hunky resident to spill all on why he is really in Erinsborough. Fans were left on tenterhooks as they tried to work out what Cassius was hiding, and it seems they definitely weren't expecting this. It all starts next week, when a visit from Cassius's mother throws him into turmoil and memories start to resurface. The buff gardener heads for some alone time, in a desperate bid to clear his head, but it's all too much for him as he begins to have flashbacks. Cassius was revealed as the killer of Hamish Rush, Sean Taylor, in a truly shocking soap twist. Little is known about the hows and whys of the brutal murder, but according to Joe, the drama is only just beginning on Neighbours. Speaking exclusively to express.co.uk, the actor explained, "It's revealed that Hamish was killed by Cassius. How and why we don't know at this point. But his mum wants him to come back to Paris because she doesn't want him getting into more trouble. He needs to find this medallion which links him directly to Hamish's murder. So that will be a bit exciting, which the viewers finding out how and why he did this terrible thing. It's good." Although Joe remained tight-lipped about what Piper Willis, Mavourneen Hazel, will think when she discovers where old flame is in prison for no reason, the actor did suggest the upcoming drama will prove to be a trying time for Cassius as he struggles with his guilt. "There's a huge amount of guilt," Joe confessed. "He's not a bad guy, but he's made some bad mistakes. The closer he gets to Piper, the more guilt he feels. He feels terrible with Tyler in jail. He's spent the last few weeks trying to avoid Piper and stay away from her. He's got a conscience. But will Cassius turn himself in? Or will he let Tyler take the rap for Hamish's death?" Joe confessed he would like to see his character do the right thing. He went on to reveal what he would do if he personally was in the situation. He laughed, "If I was trying to think like a mastermind, the best way to go about it would be, maybe get everyone on his side first. This is Joe speaking, this is what I could do. I would get everyone on Cassius' side first and get everyone to team up with me about how bad Hamish was, and then I wouldn't have to go to jail." Joe previously opened up about Cassius's demons on Neighbours following the reveal of his secret.